Many countries are facing an unprecedented and severe driver shortage, including Taiwan. Residents in Tainan have been experiencing longer wait times for buses, and Tainan Bureau of Transportation says during COVID, the bus demand dramatically decreased and many bus drivers resigned or went into a different field. Now, they will ask the central government for more incentives to hopefully attract more drivers back to work.
Members of the public complained that the number of buses in Tainan have decreased with frequent delays. Some students have even waited for their bus for over an hour. Upon inquiry with frequent bus riders, they have also confirmed that the waiting time for buses has been longer recently. Tainan City Bureau of Transportation noted that due to the epidemic, bus demand had dropped 60%, resulting in bus drivers leaving their posts and switching jobs. Now that the epidemic has slowed down, demand for buses has started to go up. Yet bus companies are facing a shortage of drivers, and this is a nationwide problem. Currently, certain routes have cut down the number of buses, but still hope to maintain peak hour capacity. The national bus driver shortage is challenging, with Tainan missing around 30 driving staff. The city government has already petitioned the central government to launch new recruiting efforts and provide salary incentives to increase drivers' income.